morning, sailors. Today is Tuesday, April 21st, 2020. I'm Mrs. Heimkreider, your anchor, and today I'm joined by
Mrs. Brown, Alex, and Ava.
Mrs. Rohr.
Nurse Casey.
Miss Lewis.
And Miss Sylvester.
Please join Miss Brown, Alex, and Ava in saying the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Brown family. Now let's turn to Radar Roar with today's weather.
Good morning, sailors. Today's weather will be partly cloudy with a high of 86 degrees and a low of 63. It's pretty humid out there, so stay cool and comfortable, sailors. Back to you, Ms. Heimkreider.
Great advice, and thank you for that update, Ms. Rohr.
Ms. Rohr, did you say stay cool and
comfortable?
Comfortable? Was that what I heard you say?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you know what it's time for? A dance break!
Yay, a dance break!
I got this feeling for summer ball. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body.
Thank you, Miss Brown. What a great reminder that we need to stay moving even when we're stuck inside. Now let's turn to Nurse Casey for some healthy advice.
Good morning, sailors. Remember, pick up your lunches on Wednesdays from 9 to 1. And your snack packs, those are available on Mondays, also from 9 to 1. And sailors, remember, stay safe while you're out there. Practice your social distancing.
Thank you, Casey. It's always good to say stay safe and healthy. Next, we have Miss Lewis with an e-learning update.
Hi, sailors. We are so sad that we will not be going back to school this year. But guess what will continue? The learning. Everybody stand with me.
The learning.
Yeah, the learning never stops for our Schmidt sailors. So you can continue your e-learning by going on Edspe and Clever. Every day, go online, boys and girls. Never let the learning stop. Wait 1 second. I see someone. They have their hand raised. It is sweet Ava. Ava has a question. And in the chat box, she's already typed in her question. Her question says, Miss Lewis, I left my favorite pencil at school and we will not be returning. How can I get my supplies? Well, guess what, Ava? The teachers and the principals and the assistant principals, they're working on a plan right now. If you left something at school, rest assured you will get it back. We will not keep it at Schmidt. All right, now back to Miss Heimkreider.
Thank you, Miss Lewis. I was so worried. I left my My Little Pony pencil in my desk. Whew, now I know I'll be able to get it back. Did you guys know we're still doing a talent show? Miss Sylvester's here to tell us more about it.
Good morning, sailors. I'm excited to invite you to join our virtual talent show. You can sing, dance, or even tell jokes. Get your parents' permission and send your video to the email on the screen by May 1st.
Thank you, Miss Sylvester. I can't wait to see all our talent that we have at Schmidt. Thank you for joining us for virtual TV. Anchors away. And have a great day.
We are beginning our new adventure, sailing on the high seas at Hugo Schmidt. striving for integrity, academic excellence, and Hugo Smith. We're sailors of education, let the adventure begin. We're growing and we're learning. Sailor pride will never end. Blue and white together.
Bye, sailors. Have a great day of e-learning.